commitment by Canada, Australia, and New Zealand backing sustainable ceasefire in Gaza. We welcome these developments and consider them in the right direction toward isolation the fascist Israeli government globally and ending the longer ever occupation in our modern time. Finally, we call